So, Fireboy, DML, what if I say somebody said they've been waiting on it? So I'm here. I'm sorry, I don't know how long you've been waiting, you know what I'm saying? I've been just going crazy with the Calligraph Jones, you know? Him and, really him though. I've been like tapped in, checking out, trying to see what he coming with, but now I'm on my Fireboy. What if I say, let's get into it and just see what's to it. Hey, Fireboy, you ain't gonna let nothing about the beat play? All right, I see it. Real quick, it's something that I need y'all to tell me. So on King, right, Fighty Boy King, I love the song, right, I rock with it. He say, what he say? He say, I can fight for your love. But I know if it beg for your love, I know if it beg for your love. Damn. And I say, baby, Chevy VO vibe. What is he saying with the Chevy VO vibe? What do that mean? Somebody please tell me what that mean. I need to know. Look at that set, even this beautiful, but I'm look like apartment complex almost, like townhouse. Obviously that is townhouse, yeah. But look at the view in the back, bro. And then look at the view with Fireboy.
Make you come to with me in my place. When you go, if you come, maybe this Friday. Me and you will be chilling in my room. We go listen to some songs and might be spiky. Maybe we could do this to the...
With the beats? You got the beats?
Chilling in my room. We go listen to some songs and might be spiky. Maybe we could do this to the midnight. Because I want you. Yes, I want you. Yeah. And every day, girl, I be missing you. You know, 15, I say you done miss me too.
So is that the trenches or no? Cause it's like it looked trenchery a little bit, like it could be like the hood a little bit, but it looked like it could also be a nice area. I don't know.
Cause I know say now my music you daily listen to. Your pictures on my wall everywhere in my house, in my parlor, in my room, in my kitchen.
And then, where's the door at? You're not gonna just tell me it's just beats that you just walk in that house, bro. Please. Cause it's like it's a door over there, but that shit is just bees, man.
Baby girl, you know say me, I didn't see you. Yeah, because I love you. Yes, I love you. Oh yeah, baby, give me love, oh yeah. Jawa, baby, give me love, oh. Jawa. Oh yeah, baby, give me love, oh.
Take that head off, boy.
Give me love, baby, give me love.
Costa Rica with my family, the water was kind of like, I feel like this is like, nah, the water was kind of similar to this. And then you did have a little, I guess you could say like mountains. And it's like the closer I got up to that, I was just scared. Like, oh no, like, it was like, what the fuck? And then we saw some whales jump. So it's like, I don't be knowing. I got on jet skis too, after a while. That was on the boat and I got on jet skis. Then I was just like, out there, and I'm just like, this shit really scary as hell, because I don't know if I fall in, I'm about done. Even though I had the jacket on, it was just still like, no.
Make we not be friends, make you be my babe. Cause I done the fall and it be like say, me and you, we go run away. We go America in the midnight train.
It just hit me though, cause my boy, he just starting his little shit up. I see you that. He got a little drip drip now. He got a little hang time.
The mommy doesn't even want to see my face. Baby, and I love you. I love you. Yes, I love you. Ooh. Come to my hood. Many fine girls, but now you I choose. And all the guys want to steal my boo. They get the money and they get the body, but nobody else fit to fit my shoes. Baby,
nobody.
You know.
Nobody else can fit my shoes. They can have this. They can check out Roblox to me. But what he say? Me, I complete package. Fake tell.
Send me and I got you. I got you. You know I got you.
Yeah, Afro like with the microphone. I feel like he might as well just get that shit tatted for real, for real. Alright, man. That was What If I Say by Fight Boy. It was alright, man. It's definitely not my favorite. It's definitely not top. It was alright. I don't think I'll play it. But, yeah, wherever he at, it's beautiful. That setting is beautiful. I'm not even gonna lie to you, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. But, yeah, y'all let me know what y'all think. I'm happy that I finally got to it to check it out. Y'all know I rock with my boy Fight Boy, for real, for real. But please tell me, what did he say on King? I really appreciate it. I love when y'all be teaching me the stuff. I try and remember it. Like how I just know Killer Today. Is that how we even say it? Killer Today? Would I have to put like the accent on it? Killer Today? Or can I say Killer Today? You know what I'm saying? If that makes sense. But catch you on the next reaction.